There's plenty to do in southern Maine when you get off the beach. Only 10 miles from the coast, Sanford is a perfect day trip destination. The Sanford area has ample access to fresh water for fishing, swimming and boating, or simply relax, lie back and listen to the loons calling over the water. Catch a baseball game. Sanford is home to the Sanford Mainers of the New England Collegiate Baseball League. The team plays in beautiful, historic Goodall Park, where Babe Ruth hit his last home run as a member of the Boston Red Sox. Get hands-on with your food. The Sanford area is home to pick-your-own farms featuring strawberries, blueberries, apples, and much more. Its farmers markets offer fresh produce and local crafts May through October. Or satisfy your sweet tooth and enjoy a treat at one of Sanford's three homemade ice creameries. Explore your surroundings. With over 20 miles of recreation trails in Sanford, you can choose to hike along the scenic Malsom River, bike for miles, or go bird watching at one of the area's best-kept secrets, the Sanford Lagoons, host to over 225 species of birds throughout the year. Absorb some Maine culture. The Sanford Springvale Historical Museum offers a glimpse into Sanford's rich industrial past. Today, the redeveloped mill buildings host an award-winning restaurant, a brand new gym, and a salon and day spa. The Sanford Springvale Art Gallery boasts beautiful paintings, pottery, and photography from talented local artists, and the annual Sanford International Film Festival celebrates independent film from around the globe. Get up in the air! Take a spectacular sightseeing flight and view Maine as you've never seen it before. Or take flying lessons from the qualified instructors at Sanford Seacoast Regional Airport. The airport welcomes general aviation and corporate aircraft and has been frequent host to Air Force One. Only 90 minutes from Boston and midway between Portland, Maine and Portsmouth, New Hampshire, Sanford is a great destination when you want to get off the beaten path and experience an authentic slice of Maine.